Next time on Frontline, here in America.
They're looked at as sex objects when they're out there in the field.
These are the women.
We found really bad situations with ongoing sexual violence.
Who pick and process.
They were all illegal and they were afraid they were going to get deported.
The food on our tables.
Dije, no más, no más.
Frontline, in collaboration with Univision and CIR, investigate rape in the fields. Watch online or on air beginning June 25th.